In this video we are going to see how to email payslip to an employee. Click on payroll menu and then click payroll process. The payroll process log page will be displayed. Click email icon and then email payslip pop-up page will be displayed. Then click checkbox to specific employee and then click email button to send email payslip to an employee. Thanks for watching.